the KRRASS WC67K series 125-ton 3200mm NC press brake features the Estun E21 controller, enabling easy and efficient control of the backgauge X-axis. Its rigid frame, impeccable design, high efficiency, diverse tooling solutions, top-tier CE safety standards, and competitive pricing make it a leader in its class. The Estun E21 controller, combined with its motor drive system, ensures quick and efficient movement of the backgauge X-axis. The machine's electrical system uses Schneider electric components from France, ensuring safe and stable operation while extending the machine's lifespan. Standard tooling and multi-V dies allow for a variety of bending tasks to be performed on the single machine with ease and precision. Limit switches provide position signals to the controller, which then manages the up and down movement of the RAM for precise bending operations. The quick clamp system enables easy and rapid changes of various tooling types. The adjustable front sheet support arms help reduce the strain when bending larger sheets. Powered by a German Siemens main motor, the press brake delivers robust performance, long lifespan, reduced noise, and lower energy consumption, making it more environmentally friendly. The use of an American First oil pump and hydraulic control system ensures high stability and precision during the bending process. The X-axis, Z-axis, and backgauge all utilize SHAC linear guides and ball screws, ensuring bending accuracy and extending the machine's service life. The powerful capabilities of the Estun E21 controller, driven by stepper motors, allow the X-axis to move freely back and forth to meet your bending requirements. The manually adjustable back gauge, with fine-tuning capabilities, accommodates various bending needs. The Korean KACON foot switch offers extended service life and enhanced safety features. Programming with the Estun E21 controller is simple and convenient. Input a few basic parameters via the keypad, and the controller will execute the preset commands to complete the bending operations efficiently. The entire press brake boasts a solid construction, with the front panel, machine body side panels, and RAM thicknesses being 70mm, 45mm, and 50mm respectively. The heavy-duty structure ensures the machine can handle various bending tasks without deformation. If you enjoyed our video, please subscribe to our channel. For purchasing inquiries or more information about our NC press brake, feel free to contact us or visit our website at www.krrass.com. Thank you for watching.